Meanwhile, state police in Virginia, the FBI and the ATF investigating a fire in Franklin County. You see the damage here. Investigators believe homemade incendiary devices were used to burn two pieces of equipment that were working on the Mountain Valley Pipeline. Information is limited, but authorities believe the fire started around 5 this morning. Anyone with any information is asked to contact Virginia State Police.